Richmond files a notice of intent to export unused merchandise. So they instead of 1313J, they're using this unused merchandise rubric. Subject to a drawback claim on Friday, August 1st. He indicates that the merchandise will be exported on Monday. Is Richmond in compliance with applicable regulations? All right, so let's take a look. So 8-1 is Friday. That means 7-31 is Sunday. No, wait. Monday is the 4th, right? So 8-4 is Monday. Sunday is 8-3. Saturday is 8-2. 8-1 is Friday. 8. So we are not in August but in July. 7:31 is Thursday. And let's say 7:30 is Wednesday. So we know that not for unused merchandise we need two working days. And those two working days must be given when? They must be given at least two working days, so we're pushing it prior to the date of extended exportation. So Monday is the exportation. So prior to the date of exportation, two working days, it would be have to be, this is one working day because this is weekend, right? So those days don't count. They are not working days. They are weekends. Assuming that there are no holidays on these days, this is working day one and this is working day two. So at least it would be better if it is given on this one. But if the notice is given on 31st, that would be pushing it, but it would still be in compliance for Richmond, right? So, but Richmond files a notice on August 1st, right? He files it on this day. So on this day, is pushing it way too close, beyond this two working day rule notice. So the Richmond is not in compliance. So that's the background we're working against. So when we examine the answers, we have to have this timeline in our head. So Richmond, answer A, yes, because all Richmond needs to do is file this prior notice, 7553. No, that's not true. He also must comply with the time requirements. So A is incorrect, right? He is not in compliance. No, because Richmond didn't allow the required 1 week notice. Well, 1 week is for destruction. That's 7 working days, really. So it's really more than 1 week. B is not on point. C, yes, because the regulations only require that CBP notified within 3 calendar days prior to exportation. No, we have 2 working days, not 3 calendar days. So C is not correct. D, no, because regulations require that CBP form 7553 for at least for the unused merchandise is filed at least 2 working days prior to intended date of exportation. Right on point, loud and clear, that it must be at least 2 working days prior to the date of exportation. This is date of exportation, this is working day 2, working day 1. So it must be filed at least 2 working days prior. Yes, so D is correct. He is not in compliance. The Richmond is not in compliance. E, yes, because Richmond can decide when it is appropriate to file CBP form 7553. 53, as long as it is before two working days prior, right? At least 2 working days prior to intent exportation, he can decide, right, when it is appropriate. But if he hits that window, then the regulations put a cap on his decision, and he must work with he must extend the date of exportation so that there is that 2 working day rule is sought after, which customs sought to examine the Richmond on and you guys on, then that window needs to be kept. No way around it. All right.